And Homeland Security says tens of thousands of Afghans have been admitted into the United States since the fall of Kabul, and more are expected. Secretary Alejandro Mayorkas says that the U.S. expects to admit roughly 50,000 more Afghans. He suggested the total could be higher because of the, quote, enduring U.S. commitment to resettle people who helped the American war effort or are particularly vulnerable to Taliban rule now. Mayorkas added that roughly 40,000 people have arrived in the U.S. from the airlift.